of life. We would like to pay our respects and remember the armed forces and their families from Britain and the Commonwealth, the vital role played by the emergency services